Hey guys, today I'm gonna be reviewing the studio series Starscream from the first Transformers movie. So this is gonna be a thing that I'm gonna do now. I'm just gonna, cause I have like a lot of these and I'll just do a videos of these. So yeah, this is the studio series Starscream. You have it's number 6. You have the Starscream right there. It's from the regular Transformers. Starscream has the Decepticon logo, studio series. Has Transformers on the side. And then on the side of it has number 6 studio series, and it has just the logo of Starscream. And then on this side you have a more authentic picture of Starscream. And then on the back it tells you which one it transforms into. It has that's what it looks like in robot mode as in jet mode. And it shows you some recommendations of the other ones that are on. Let me kind of focus it in. Yep, and it comes with a backdrop. And of course, the inside of it comes with instructions too, so it'll tell you how to transform Starscream. Yeah. And then it comes with this backdrop, which has the Transformers, and then it has the background, which has a fight scene from the first Transformers movie, studio series number 6, the Transformers. And then after that, finally, we'll get to Starscream right here. So this Starscream I like. This one was the first one I ever got. It has the stilts or the wheels on the bottom where you can stand it up. Or if you don't like it, you can just put it back like that. Like that. So this is it. It has the America logo and the Decepticon logo on the side. Yeah, so it looks pretty cool from up top. You can't really recognize it that much, but then when you turn it around, it kind of looks like it's a robot on the bottom. Yep. And then of course it comes with its gun. It can either be placed. So let me set the camera down. It can either be placed on the bottom for storage right here. On the bottom for storage right there, but you can kind of see in the back. Or you can either set it right here or right here. You just have to get this thing and just stick it in. And then there you go. You have it on the side for attack mode. Okay, then after that, now we can begin with the transformation. So the first thing you're going to want to do, this is not from the instructions, this is just my way of doing it, but you can probably use the instructions. So you get the side, kind of pull it apart, kind of like that. You move these down, and you gotta kind of lift it up like that, move it down like that. And after that, you gotta grab these sides, kind of pick it up. Like that, you can kind of click. And then it has that thing right here where it transforms. So then after that, you would have to lift this down, bring out the arms. After that, you're gonna wanna pull that out, fold out the arms, and then get the hand, kind of fold it in like that. And then you're gonna wanna do the same with the other arm. It's kind of hard to pull them out. There we go, like that. Get the hand, twist it around, and then after that you're gonna want to lift this piece up and move the jet mode and pick up the head like that. You'll see the head. Kind of move that back. Finally, then after that you're gonna want to close this back up again, and then after that you're gonna want to open up the arms. Get this piece, lift it, and then lift up that little piece. And then what it is right here is that there's this, let me see if I can kind of focus it in. Okay, so like right there, there's a little thing, you gotta connect it. Like that. And then do it the same with the other one. Get it, move it up. After that, you're gonna want to connect the back. After that, you got the legs. So you just gotta just combine it like that. Move it around. Get the joints. Flip up the toes. kind of stand it. I'll move it up so you can see the actual body. And then there you go. You have a Starscream. I like this Starscream a lot because of the kind of the face, the whole body look. The arms are like really long. So yeah, so let me put it back down. So this piece again, you can either flip up his hand like that and put it in so it can kind of be like that. You can pose him to have like the gun out like that. Or you can just take it out, flip back out the hand, and then this piece, like that what's it called, that piece right there, you get it the same. Put it in, and then there you go, it'll just connect to the arm. The outside look like this. Or you can just get it off, and you can put it on the back of him for storage. Like that. So yeah, this is the Starscream of it, and then I'll show you how to turn it back. So you're gonna wanna, so let me kinda move the camera, sorry about that. Okay, so you're gonna wanna take this piece off, lift, put back down the feet, the foot, lift these up, combine it back, and there's this little connecting piece like right there. Gonna wanna make it click like that. And then you get these have that little thing right there. You're gonna wanna connect it to the side. I don't know if you can see it or not. There you go, then you have the thing. And then after that, you're gonna wanna lift this down again. Lift this piece, move the head back, and then pick up the whole jet. Oh, no. I forgot. So you're gonna wanna lift this piece down. Get these, put them down like that, and then do the same with the other side like that. And then now you're gonna wanna lift up the jet piece like that. So now you have that. And then what you did, this was the hard part when I was first getting the instructions. So you're gonna wanna lift the hand like that, and then kind of motion it, lift this up, and then kind of tilt it sideways, and then move it in like that. And then you're gonna want to do the same with the other hand. Like that. And then what you're gonna want to do, this piece has a little connecting thing in the back. So you're gonna want to lift those down and kind of make it click. Then after that, you're gonna want to lift down the arms. Move this back down, and then move this down. To get these, move it back. Do the same with the other one. And then you lift it back up, and then you're gonna wanna push these down like that. And then get this piece, move it down. And then you're gonna wanna kinda connect those pieces like that. Like that, and then on the back, like right here, you gotta push it in, move these up, and then if you want, just kind of lift up this, lift up the wheels, and then there you go, you got the jet mode of Starscream. Thank you guys for watching. We showed everything. I'll show some more like in a while back. Because I have like a few more of these, but not a lot. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next video.